The fast-moving strings warp space-time in half, so that they bend it down into a wedge shape. Normally, a spaceship would have to take the longer route across space-time. But the time traveler can now take the short route. By outrunning a light beam, he can travel back in time. If this car were a huge spaceship and got hit by two cosmic strings, he could return before it would depart.
require a massive compact energy source.
would think you people would have better things to do than to question us over and over.
My agency likes to conduct its own investigations.
What agency did you say you were with?
The FBI.
No, sir. Another.
We'll be right back.
Ellis Floyd Redding. Your files say you've served 40 years of a life sentence. You feel you've been rehabilitated.
Rehabilitated? Well, now let me see. No, I don't have any idea what that means.
Well, that means you're ready to rejoin society.
I know what you think it means. To me, it's just a made-up word. Politicians, for instance. Young fellows like yourself can wear a suit and a tie and have a job. What do you really want to know? I'm sorry for what I did.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Vital to space travel.